Hi there. This question is about electron shells and orbitals.